Let's jump on this grinder salad trend. People have been using this mixture to put on a sandwich, so I decided to make a salad out of it. And let me tell you, it's probably the best salad I've ever had. I'll be sure to put the full ingredients at the end of the video. Sit back and enjoy. If you try this out, let us know how it goes. Check the link in our bio for our recipe group on Facebook. Also follow us over on Instagram.